Sneaky Scandal presents Eggs!
Has anyone seen Fulltorg and the others?
They are at the Holiday Inn in Pleasant Valley, West Virginia. Let me show you where they are on Google Maps. Oh, it says Star at North West Virginia, right near Fairmont and Whitehall. Let me show you where they are on Google Maps Street View. Okay, guys, the tracker says they are right there. Let me turn on Street View just so I can show you what the Holiday Inn looks like. There. That's what the Holiday Inn in Pleasant Valley looks like. Now I'm gonna close my laptop. Oh! Looks like someone's calling me. And it's from Tampa, Florida. Let me answer it. Probably not a money scammer. Let me answer to find out. Hello?
Fulltorg, you need to return here to Tampa, Florida. We are having a ceremony to see who will win the finale of the Mr. Bubba Fitz competition show.
We will be there.
All right, everyone, let us pack our bags and book a return from Pleasant Valley, West Virginia to Tampa, Florida.
We're back, everyone!
Kids love Maurice Sendak. Now there's even more to love, because little bear Thomas
and friends. There she goes again, the dopest Ethiopian. In other words, she came through exploding in the podium. Dynamite in the podium, like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the convo short, cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for her Blackberry. A very handsome is what she said.
It's the
price is green and wrong.
Plinko 19.
It's Little Bear's first feature-length movie.
To spice things up, it's got a remote control.
Hey, SpongeBob!
It's the
price is green and wrong.
Plinko.
The crusty grass dog.
We've had to add two inverted dentures on the job. These are professional. I've complete confidence in their ability to handle this.
The giggling ghost of a groovy girl playing miniature golf with a goose's grandma.
My name is Cameron Wellen. Agicum head, I make YouTube poops. I have reformed.
The nominations for the 2023 Academy Awards were announced earlier today. Which film do you think should get the Oscar for Best Picture?
You are my best friend. I love you. You're my best friend. I love you.
After you've scrubbed all the floors in Hyrule, then we can talk about mercy.
Preview to deepfake that I made season 3 part 2 with Avery the Penguin characters anyways. Do you have cat in the hats, the Grinch?
Do need season 3 part 3 with Doodle Toons characters.
Nobody made memes of the original Toopy and Benno Beautiful song video. Also, in my opinion,
The song sounds funny, and also can't be bothered to do the rest.
You supposed to make our preview to deepfakes that you made season 3 part 3 guest characters.
Can you make part 3 of season 3 for all preview the deepfake saga already, please?
Well, I woke up at 5 this morning and I had a nice hot shower. Then I cooked some breakfast and had a nice hot cup of coffee before...
That is so not what...
Really, is he any good?
You tell me, he did the opening fanfare for your army play.
But I don't know how to save him, do you?
Nope.
What are we gonna do?
But I have to hurry! I have to wake up Sleeping Boots! I have to hug him before the last leaf falls! There's only one leaf left, and it's starting to fall!
Hurry, Dora, hurry!
Quick, send in the unicorns!
Sup, bro? It's me, Bing! You want some rap for
me?
No! Red man, forgive you.
Let's try next door!
He doesn't like him!
Baba Booey.
Oh, hell
no. Wait, this isn't the right place. This took place in episode 4 or something. Yeah, I don't know why.
Wait, what does this button do? Wait, I want to meet the cast.
I see Galloping Gulch. That's the town where the armadillo...
So, Rafa Robot, I never knew Chris Crystal was there.
Neither did I.
So how did the NBC and PBS teams gather up the other logos to form the Heaven Logo Alliance?
Good question, Mary. Before LT Parodies 236, Love and Steel, where the B backwards and E of Doom and the V of Steel appeared, they went outside to find the logos which are the opposite of the V of Doom and the S from Hell. I shall now continue on with the story. The PBS heads found another studio.
We must be nearing the Viacom studio lot.
Now let's find someone who can help us.
So they went into the Viacom studio lot to look for logos.
My signature, left line and refuses to shut the sheets, I'll give you a one.
Yeah! Oh my gosh! What is that?
Greetings, P-Head.
We need your help.
How may I help you?
We need to find as many logos as we can so we can form a logo army to help rescue Dave Madsen and company from the wrath of the Scary Logo Alliance.
You better come with us to Dave's studio. We need logos that have powers.
Well, I'm the Viacom V of Steel. I am a beam deflecting logo and I can deflect laser powers back at my enemies.
A beam deflecting logo. That's perfect. Welcome aboard, V of Steel.
Thank you, P-Head.
We must head to Dave Madsen's studio so he and his friends can meet you.
Before the events of SG Parodies 24 happened, the NBC Peacock and NBC Penguin tried to find someone.
Well, do you suppose we can find anyone?
I feel something weird about the S from Hell. He's a scary logo and he's turning against Dave and his friends in SG Parodies. We need someone to replace him, but who?
I think I can help.
Who are you?
I am the Scream Gems S from Heaven, the opposite of the Scream Gems S from Hell.
The opposite of the S from Hell, you say?
Yes, NBC Penguin.
Oh, we've heard all about that logo. That goddamn S loves to cause trouble towards its victims. We would love to seize the S from Hell and send it back to you. Well, you know.
Well, I suppose I can help. I have slicing powers, and I can slice logo in half.
Oh, really? Can you show your power to us?
Certainly. Okay, here goes nothing.
Wow!
Spectacular!
Thank you, NBC Logos.
Now, we better head to the Dave Madsen Entertainment Studio to end the Scary Logo Alliance's shenanigans once and for all.
As the Peacock and Penguin arrived back at the studio, Dave and his friends met two new logos.
Great new studio, so kids, really all pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-pre-
Scrooge had a nasty case of brain drain and will be unavailable.
So what brings you here?
We would like you to meet two new logos.
Two new logos? Well, bring them in.
Hello, I'm the Viacombi of Steel. And I'm the Scream Jim's S from Heaven. Nice to meet you both.
Just what we need. Four logos aren't enough for the Heaven Logo Alliance.
I am a beam deflecting logo and I can deflect laser powers back at them.
Well, why don't we see?
You shall, babe.
I'll use my rifle blaster on you, me of steel. Here it goes.
PBS P-Head and Pink P-Head go to the computer to search for logos.
I suppose we shall take another one of your logos that are used in your logo parody series.
The Weather Channel is brought to you by this cable or satellite provider. You can also get reliable forecasts from the Weather Channel through this radio station or visit weather.com.
I did most of the sentence mixing for this and all of the visuals within one day, because despite having nearly 3 years to make this, I kept putting it off until the last minute.
I will not lie, when I was young, I was watching this thing attack a missile and then suddenly the switch and make that dancing sound before it crashed.
Do you think this is the logo we shall get to become a member of the Heaven Logo Alliance?
Yes, Pimp P-Head.
Why, hello there, PBS P-Head and Pink P-Head.
Here's an offer you just can't afford to turn down.
How would you like to join the Heaven Logo Alliance?
Of course I would. I've always wanted to be a part of a team.
Well then, welcome aboard.
We're delighted to have you join forces with us.
Thank you, P-Heads.
You're quite welcome.
Meanwhile, the NBC Peacock and Penguin set off to find the P-Heads to tell them the good news.
Hey, P-Heads!
What is it, NBC Peacock?
We found more logos that will join us on our team. And who are they?
I am the V of Steel. And I am the S from Heaven.
We are pleased to make your acquaintances.
My evil twin, the V of Doom, is coming back soon. The S from Hell shall come and I'll take him down.
And the angry P-Head will meet his maker one way or another.
Same so he said with a two-headed P-Head.
Damn right.
Hey, I remember you. You're the CBSI.
Nice to see you again, NBC Peacock.
You two know each other?
Yes, we do, P-Head.
We met each other when we were at Logo Academy.
I didn't know there was such a thing as Logo Academy.
Us logos have to get our education somewhere in Logo Land.
The Eye of Providence, Chris Crystal and God Almighty are on their way in right now.
I appreciate you found the perfect logos for your logo army.
Well said, Your Holiness. And now, it's time for the next step.
What is it?
Come with us and we'll tell you what's next.
Okay then.
This is called Season 3, but honestly, this whole season deserves to be its own movie, as Myers does to win an award of some kind of absolutely incredible stuff here.
Alan Becker is a genius. The fact that he can do this much without any talking of any sort and having to use sick men is just insane and crazy.
This was 1,000 times better than many movies I've seen in my entire life. It wasn't a waste of time to watch it until the end. I just loved it. Congratulations, Alan!
First up price is Green Poop Room. Plinko 2 reach the 10-minute Marco and Nice. The Mr. Laser Snoring is back on Lutz Musical.
Okay, folks. I'd like to introduce you to our own special song. And a Mr. Canción.
That way will help. Let's do it.
1, 2, 3, 1.
Sing, 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 adora song. Sing it out as we go along. Soft and sweet, loud and strong. Sing, sing, sing a merry song. I love to sing, la-di-da-da-di. I love it, you gotta do it to explore. You got it! It was gotta crash bang together. Sing, sing, sing at the general song. Sing it out as we go along. Soft and sweet, loud and strong. Sing, sing, sing a Jora song. I love my music.
This is so much fun, Mr. Ray. What's next?
Well, explorers, now it's time for the Coral Conga! Oh, you can't have a party without some dancing fun. Gather round, you fishy guests. There's fun for everyone.
And now there's even more to love, because Little Bear is starring in his first feature-length film.
Yay!
It's the
Crisis is Green Wrong.
Plinko.
You're funny, Little Bear.
You can join Little Bear and his pals as they help their new friend Cub find his way back home.
Oh, can I go too?
Nope.
Follow me.
Featuring two new songs. It's Little Bear's first feature-length movie, coming this summer. Available only on video and DVD.
I don't think so.
Sam, I am.
Yes?
Let's get the house up here.
Okay.
Okay.
Geez.
And blue.